this all on my own. No, I know I'm no Superman. I'm no Superman.
Rowdy, no.
Is that supposed to cheer me up? Who would laugh at that?
Yeah, Rowdy, hit that!
I'm on. In my heartbeat, shows with you. Goes to beer and fade away.
JD, check it. Rat tail! Yeah! 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 You don't want to
come
fight?
Back another day.
That'll do it.
It's actually not that bad.
And the lace feels soft against my package.
Trying to decide who's the most detestable suck up here. You? This feminine guy with a perm?
Mom, please.
Or the one in the corner who can't seem to stop daydreaming.
I'm sorry, what?
I don't get it, Dr. Wynn. Why would Kelso's anniversary make him less of a jerk than usual?
Well, tonight after work, Dr. Kelso will take his wife to a candlelit dinner. Then, after they've toasted to 40 wonderful years together, they'll go home and...
Oh, bam! Oh, bam!
I actually think it's really sweet that at their age they still...
Bam! 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 Bam!
And then bam!
What a difference a day made. Yeah. 24.
Dr. Kelso!
Hey, Dr.
Kelso! So uncool.
Hello? We can hear you. Hello?
I want to stop ringing.
Hello? What, hello again? Hello?
All right, look, okay? I never meant to insinuate you guys were stupid, all right? Everyone knows you're 100 times smarter than the jackasses that run this place.
Is that so, sport?
No, sir. It's not so. Oof. You just go ahead and answer it already? Hello?
Hey, hey, Dad. Man. Do you remember when we were kids and every Halloween you used to always try and scare the crap out of me?
Yeah, I remember that.
Well, I'm guessing this is just about the greatest moment of your life, huh, there, newbie?
Holy crap, it's David Copperfield.
Well, definitely top two.
What's that I see in your ear, Fazal?
Cool, a coin.
If you want it.
Yeah, you take it.
Oh, magic! No, top three.
Oh, God. The third time? Wow, where did you learn that?
What you watching, buddy?
Animal Planet.
Why does that one monkey keep biting the other one on the ass?
I don't know, but she seems to love it.
The Congo.
Hey, it's just sex.
Look, Elliot, we're adults. I don't think we have to apologize for enjoying what we're doing.
And that's when she said the words every man is dying to hear.
I guess we could just be sex buddies.
If you want.
Carla has to give Mr. Woodbury the bad news.
How bad could it be?
Oh, look, here she is. Come on in.
I wonder how he'll take it.
Take it! Out the window! Throw her out the window!
Here goes.
So what's up? This is about Elliot. Don't you want to hear my side of the story with your little sex buddy?
No.
So you're telling me if we don't deliver the baby now, my wife could die. And if we do, our child probably won't live.
Sometimes, as a doctor, I wish my life was more like my favorite TV show.
Oh, come on. Death isn't that bad. Especially if you're dying from laughter. You're on candid camera.
No, I'm not.
Honey, no!
Well, I'll give you a honey nose. Steve, come on out here.
Cameras,
oh, God, you'll love it.
Camera there, and there.
But please, just check on her.
What if she has the baby while I'm in there?
Ah, here he comes!
What the hell is that?
Cuckoo, gaga, gaga, cuckoo, cuckoo,
kiki. Ah! 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 Somebody get it off!
I'll check on her.
Maybe what you should do instead is saddle up your mop and head upstairs. Someone has vomited in the second, third, and fifth floor hallway.
What? It's not my fault. Ralphie, let's ride.
Good work, buddy. Here's your $20.
So you can only throw up whenever you want to?
Hell yeah.
You should probably look into that. You know, right after you blow chunks in the elevator.
Hey, stranger. Hot.
It's weird realizing that you missed someone you barely know.
Wait, make me proud.
Good God!
You're gonna get in so much trouble for this.
It's a joke. No one's gonna believe that Kelso actually died.
I don't know if I should be alone tonight.
Ugh. He's with Jesus now. Tough break, big guy.
Wow.
I told you nothing to saw.
Oh, really?
Ow, man. Give it back.
All right. Just tell me why you're hitting yourself. Hmm? Why are you doing that?
I'm sorry, everyone. I dropped something on my toe. These lovely people.
These are my late husband's parents.
Oh, God. How can I make this right?
You guys pretty much landed your dream jobs, huh?
Dream job.
Hey man, how am I supposed to finish this memo?
Does it get any better?
No, it does not.
You're doing fine there, Barbie.
Thank you.
Everybody have a good one.
I'm going home to see my son.
Excuse me there, Bobo. Okay. To my brilliant feet, they all pay heed. I hear the crowds roar, oh, so loudly.
My stupid mouth has got me in trouble. I said too much again to a date over dinner yesterday. And I could see she was offended. She said, well, anyway, I'm just dying for a subject change.